One of the main reasons we decided to move our headquarters to the Dallas area is to have better access to great talent here in the area. And to enable that and to facilitate attracting great people into this organization, that's what really guided us in the design of this entire office space.
My name is Paul Mano. I'm a design principal at Gensler in Dallas. I was also the design director for the project. So we actually did a whole presentation just on kind of evolving trends. And some of those aspects of how they work and how they innovate, those companies really are about the people. I mean, they're about the amenities for the people. They're about the right workspace.
People are the most important component at Hilti. They are the ones that make it happen every day. And for us, it's very important to have a workspace where team members can be excited to come to work, be happy to come to work.
We know that people all work differently, right? I might need a little bit of noise and energy to be creative. You might need peace and quiet to get your job done. So when designing the space, we really took that to heart.
And this whole Hilti space is based on this idea of activity-based design, that we've provided venues, and we've provided places and diversity and all kinds of opportunities for people to work differently.
So we designed the entire office around this concept of neighborhoods, areas where cross-functional teams sit together and work together.
So breaking down the scale is what a neighborhood does. When you go from a large floor plate, you know, of 100 people to a neighborhood of 18, you're gonna get that kind of collegiality that you're looking for, which us, over time, we've learned spurs innovation. It spurs, you know, people wanting to work together.
You will see that we made use of Hilti products in very creative ways.
You just don't normally get a chance to take somebody's product and really intrinsically weave it into the space. And they gave us an opportunity to do this here, and actually, you know, which was a blast. And when you see the saw blades upstairs, it's pretty crazy. I mean, that we could take parts and every time we'd throw something like that out, they would jump on it.
Our products are what brought us to this point today. We talk about the innovation that's Hilti. We talk about for the last 50, 60, 70 years, we've done amazing things and had many industry firsts in the market.
We want all team members in the building to know that it's ultimately about providing excellent products, services, and software to our customers.
Until you can kind of get in here and catch the vibe of how these people work and how much fun they have and how much they enjoy what they do and how much the brand is so much part of who they are, I don't think you'll ever figure it out.
I fully believe that Hilti is different. I believe Hilti people are different. I believe Hilti products are different. And I believe our space should be different. And I think that's something that we worked really hard to bring to life.
At Hilti North America, we have an exciting vision to become a $2 billion company. That will mean for you, if you're considering joining us as an organization, there will be exciting career opportunities in the years to come.